this video, we'll show you how to change your student organization's primary contact. It's important to update the primary contact if and when the leadership in your organization changes. Updating this position is especially important, not only to make sure that this person can have the appropriate access they will need on WIN, but also because the primary contact receives all important communication from the Center for Leadership and Involvement. After you've logged into WIN, click your organization on the homepage. Then, click Roster. From here, you can select Manage Roster. To the right of the name of the current primary contact, there's a little blue Edit icon. Once you click that, a pop-up window will appear with your organization's roster. The person you want to list as the new primary contact must have been previously added to the roster in order for you to select them. Please note that once you change the primary contact, you will lose administrative access to this organization in WIN, which includes the ability to create an event, edit forms, manage the roster, and more. Once you're sure you want to change the primary contact position and have found their name on the roster, click Select next to their name. As soon as you click Select, the primary contact will be updated. To verify that the change has been made, go back to the homepage of your organization's WIN page. Once you're on the homepage of your org, you can check to make sure that the correct person is named as the primary contact at the top of the page here. If you have any questions about whether this change has happened, please feel free to contact the Center for Leadership and Involvement. In the next video in the Roster Management playlist, we'll show you how to change other positions in WIN, such as a second or financial contact, as well as how to add new members to your org. Thanks for watching!